Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. In the previous lecture we have seen how to make our ChatGPT account on OpenAI and how to register yourself on OpenAI for the free use of chatbot of ChatGPT. In this video we will see some frequently asked question about ChatGPT, like what can I use ChatGPT for, does ChatGPT give everyone the same answer, how do I accept ChatGPT, is ChatGPT free or it is paid, similarly how to register for ChatGPT, what is ChatGPT, how does ChatGPT work, does ChatGPT give wrong answer, will my conversation with ChatGPT be used for training data or something else, or why is ChatGPT saying my access is denied. Okay, so we will discuss all the answer of queries we have so far learned. So dear friend, the first query or first frequently asked question is, what can I use ChatGPT for? The answer of this frequently asked question is very simple. You can use ChatGPT basically depend on your imagination. If it's only limited for those who have limited imagination, so your imagination is the limit. There are a lot of ideas to give a lot of category prompts in the chatbot, and you will find an amazing answer of all of your prompts. Like we ask ChatGPT, please write a song about. So ChatGPT started to write a song about love. Love, oh love, it is powerful thing. You can ask amazing things in chatbot, like write a poem about, ask it a philosophical question. You can also write your resume. You can write your mail to your boss. You can ask him to summarize your ideas or concept. So a lot of prompts can be answered by the ChatGPT. It depends on your imagination or on your thinking, what type of question you imagine in your mind. So ChatGPT can be used for a lot of different ideas. The next question is, does ChatGPT give everyone the same answer? The answer of this frequently asked question is different, is sometimes not 100%, but with the similar word, its answer for the similar question is same. The trick is that several people must word their question exactly the same for this to happen. That's why mostly its answer of the same question will be same, only in few words variations. So it depends upon the question. ChatGPT mostly give the same answer for the same question. Third question is, how do I access ChatGPT? Dear friend, we have discussed in the previous video how to make a ChatGPT account on OpenAI website. So you can go on OpenAI.com and there sign up and sign up there and give your email and select your secret password, and you will get free and unlimited access to ChatGPT. So as in previous video we made account in OpenAI, and ChatGPT and OpenAI give us a free window of ChatGPT. Here in the chatbot we will enter our prompt and we will find the answer of our prompt freely and completely independently from any other source. Similarly, friend, there is another question: is ChatGPT free? Yes, it is absolutely free. There is no pay. You have to no pay for this. Just you have to make an OpenAI account, and you will find the option to use it freely. But recently in Feb, OpenAI also have launched the new option of using OpenAI Plus for customer to have unlimited access without block windows, faster response and priority access to the new features for $20 per month. So you can use a new option of using ChatGPT Plus if you want to give you want faster responses and priority access to the new features of ChatGPT. Next question is how to register for ChatGPT. We have discussed this question early. Just go on the OpenAI the website and make your account and register yourself and use freely and completely without any consuming single pie. You can register there and you can use chatbot freely. Dear friend, the next question is what is ChatGPT? This question is mostly for the beginner, mostly the person who did not know who do not know what is ChatGPT. The answer of his question is dear friend, it is a large language model that uses artificial intelligence to hold text conversation with user that can feel natural. Actually, it is a large language model made by on the basis of artificial intelligence with make conversation that can be feel as a natural. You can give your prompt in chatbot and ChatGPT give your query or your prompt answer in written form. So it is a large language model made on the artificial basis. The versatility of this and other language model has the capacity of replacing a Google search in the future, making it a substantial innovation to continue develop through training data. Different next query or next frequently asked question is how does ChatGPT work? Different ChatGPT uses reinforcement learning with human feedback. RLHF. Basically, RLHF means reinforcement learning with human feedback to intelligently process its environment using human demonstration and adapt to different situations with learned desired behavior. ChatGPT has been trained on a substantial amount of data prior to this research preview and continue learning through the human knowledge user provide, making it able to give educated response on a vast variety of topic. Another query different is does ChatGPT give wrong answer? Yes, sometimes like all language model is not without limitation and can give inaccurate and incorrect information. So it is important to double check the information it gives you. It is always learning from the text data it provided, which can make it prone to misinformation. OpenAI recommended user provide feedback on what ChatGPT tell them using the thumbs up down button in order to better improve them. Another thing about the ChatGPT, dear friend, it is not connected to internet. It has only information to 220 and after 220 it has no access to the latest data, so it is not connected with internet and it is unable to determine the current dates. So asking ChatGPT how many days until Easter would not get you an exact number of days. This is one of the ways ChatGPT differ from search engine. So it is not connected with the internet, so it has not access to the latest data. Lastly, will my conversation this is also mostly asked by the question by many persons, will my conversation with ChatGPT be used for training? Yes, it is absolutely used for training purposes. It is mentioned by the OpenAI on its website that your conversation with chatbot is used for training purposes. So it is my request all of you, don't use your personal private information in prompt. So prompt you enter when you use ChatGPT are also permanently saved to your account, and you would not be able to delete specific prompt unless you delete your whole account. So if you have liked to delete your account, follow this step. just log in your OpenAI account, go to help. On the bottom of the pop-up, select message, click on send up message, choose account deletion from the available option, and follow the prompt, delete your account and data. So if you want to delete your account for your safety of your data, personal data, you can delete it, and it will not be shared with anyone. Why is ChatGPT saying my access is denied? Oh, yes, sometime on window it appears that ChatGPT give answer of your prompt that it has not access to your query. Access to ChatGPT can be denied for various reasons. Mine gets denied while using a VPN. For example, if you are getting a message when trying to use ChatGPT that says your access is denied, it may be one of these questions. Like violation of all API in terms of services, user trying to access an unavailable version of GPT. Similarly, the API key may be invalid, or user has exceeded usage limits, and violation to the open API terms. And sometimes it hacks when you open its window, and you will not use that window, and you will open another prompt window, and you will work there, and when you return back to your ChatGPT window, and it will not give you answers to. So it's better to refresh your page. I hope this video will help you to answer all of frequently asked questions. Please, if this video help you some way to get answer of frequently asked question, please like it, share with your friends, and subscribe my channel. I have tried my best to answer all the queries, frequently asked queries about ChatGPT. If anything I could not explain here, please tell me in comment section, so that we will make another video to answer all the frequently asked questions about the ChatGPT. Take care and best of luck. Thank you so much. Fiman Allah.